work and lot of extracurricular activities for nurturing child's inner potential for all-round development. Art, craft, music and PE, they are going to be compulsory. Now you may tell me, no madam, my son can't sing. No, we don't want him to be Rahman. We don't want him to be Rahman. No, but then he should know to appreciate music. He need not sing. He should appreciate music. He may not be a sports star, but he should appreciate sports. He need not be an artist, but he should appreciate art. Craft, something to do with hands, is always an expression of the mind. And you have seen that in temples and especially our Indian temples, if you go, the kind of statues what you have seen. Haven't you wondered? Have you seen God? No. I'm sure you have not. I have also not seen God. Okay? But we have, if I say Lord Krishna, I have a picture of him handing with a flute or something like that. Isn't it? None of us have seen. It is all what is hearsay. But that statue has been created by whom? A man. How he has created from the expression? He has seen himself. All the features of the Lord are, he has two hands, a beautiful nose, Lohitaksha, meaning to say lotus eyed. Okay? All those things are like beautiful things. How could he do that? He is seeing himself in God. That is what is called Bimba Pratibimba. Again, we are going back to the thing. So that is an expression of the mind. Art, craft, music, PE, whatever you say, it is an expression of the mind. And in sports, when we say, the Sanskrit saying goes, Sharira Madhyam Khalu Dharma Sadhanam. You want to do dharma in this world, first of all, your mind is not enough. To do dharma, a good feeling is not enough. To do that, you need a sharira. So a body, a physical fitness is important to carry on your dharma activities. So this is what we are doing here. Then right kind of exposure to your child, that is why India First Foundation School. Wherever we are exposing him to the best of the world, it's not best of India alone. India itself, if you think about it, there are some 27 or 28 states, I don't know, tomorrow there may be one more also, because there is a kind of a confusion in dividing into states in our country. But Sirvi, I hope 27 states are there as of now. All these states have got a culture, isn't it? A beauty. I'm sitting here in Maharashtra. Probably by being here in Maharashtra for the last 10 or 12 years, I may be knowing the goodness of the state. I may not even know what Gujarat is meant for, good for. I may not know what Kerala is meant for, good for. So we are like in a cocoon. We want to live only our life. We don't want to see what the other person in our country is good at. So here we are going to give him the right kind of an exposure to the other states of our country. At the same time, the outside country also, the global exposure also will be given to him through technology, through all the kinds of wonderful practices. Yes, this is how our school will look like. It's just 90 minutes from here. So we are from Mumbai, and you see, even in this building also, is there any architect here? Any architects? Yes, yes. Great, madam. You will appreciate, probably. All the schools, what you have seen so far, is a typical horizontal building. In Bombay, most of the schools are having ground plus 3, ground plus 4, ground plus 5, ground plus 7, ground plus 9. Vertical. Okay? Here you see the school buildings are scattered. The point is, the first point, first point, lagu chetasa. All the narrow-minded people say, we are spread far and wide. Because of the Bhanushali family's goodness, 20 acres we are having. So we could do this. It's beautifully done. School, yes. To begin with, we are starting from standard 1 to 7 and then natural growth up to 10. Tomorrow's global citizens, we wanted to make a chapa there, made in India. This is what we wanted to say. Very often, when we go abroad, we are very keen to buy made in Italy, made in Japan, made in China, made in US, made in Italy, all those things. But made in India, we don't bother. Here, we proudly say that we are made in India, but we are meant for the world. Yes, Mahatma Gandhiji says, education is life itself and not a preparation for life. Because what a beautiful statement. Every moment we are learning. We are learning ourselves. We are also learning by looking at others. Someone used to say, what we leave to our children is not important. What we leave in our children is important. What we leave to our children is not important. What we leave in our children is very, very important. We can make a conscious effort to know whether what we are leaving in them or to them. This is something we have to think about. You know, Khalil Gibran, very beautiful statement. He is a class statement he has said. Behold the parents. He is addressing the parents. Oh, behold the parents. Children are not your children. Your children are not your children. They are born through you, not from you. But what kind of an affinity and attachment we have for our children? They are mine. Believe me, they are not yours. They are not ours. Yet, in this karma bhumi, again I am forced to recall Krishna. You know, such a wonderful psychological counselor that he is. Lord Krishna says, karmanyeva adhigarasti ma bhaleshu kadachana. You do your job. Leave the baki to me. It will happen. You as a parent has only responsibility of doing good to your children. What he has to become, again comes. Harinapi, Harenapi, Brahmairavi, Surairavi, Lalata Likitareka, Parimashtum Nashakyati. What it says is that Harinapi, Harenapi, whether it is Hari or Hara, Shiva, Brahmairavi, Surairavi, Brahma or Deva, Lalata Likhita Reka, that which is written here, Parimarshtum na Shakyati. You can't wipe it away. Your children are born with their destiny already decided. What you can add is only quality to it, not change it. India First Foundation School, your child's Lalata Lekha is the priority. We want to take care of your children. Add quality to your children. Yes?